Once you have completed the registration process on eduCOBOT, you can log in using either your email or mobile number. Once logged in, you will be directed to the dashboard, where you can access various features and options to customize your learning experience. You have the option to switch between a bright and dark theme based on your preference for visual comfort. By clicking on the designated icon, you can easily log out of the portal whenever needed. You can select your preferred language from the available options. eduCOBOT is continually adding more languages to cater to a diverse audience. On the left side of the dashboard, you can click on your name to add your picture or avatar to your profile. You can also view and manage your complete profile, including adding any additional details you'd like to share. Let us go back to the dashboard now and see the options we have. First, you will find the CodeRise section. Here we have Fun with Blocks, designed for children aged 6 to 7. Next is an introduction to coding, ideal for children aged 8 and above. This section covers the basic fundamentals of coding and nurtures a programming mindset. Now we move to the Python programming section. Learners in this section will delve into writing real code and working with various libraries of Python, starting from the basics to the intermediate level. In the robotics section, learners will have the opportunity to work on physical projects, from building robotic kits to programming them. Kits can be purchased at an additional cost from us. eduCOBOT also provides a range of integrated development environments, IDEs, to facilitate a seamless learning experience by having everything accessible from one dashboard. Flex your skills through our leaderboard, where you can see enthusiasts like yourself scoring and topping the board. Next, we will look at the curriculum. Once in the curriculum, you can navigate options with a drop-down menu. We will select Introduction to Coding. Lessons are organized in panels, and the active lesson panel is highlighted in blue. You can start the lesson by clicking the Start Lesson button. Subsequent lessons are locked and will be unlocked once the previous lesson is completed. You will notice marking G, P, or T on the lesson panel indicates that G, guided, indicates that the AI system provides step-by-step guidance during guided lessons, and P, practice, is a task-based module with limited help available. Try to complete these tasks with minimal assistance to earn more coins, as the T-test modules have no help available and you are expected to complete tasks independently. In addition to the coding and robotics curriculum, we understand the importance of reading material. We offer a library section where books mapped to the lessons in the eduCOBOT portal are available, providing a holistic learning experience. We know how important rewards are, so we offer an achievement section where you can track your progress with earned coins and badges. Hovering or tapping on a badge will display the conditions required to earn it. The subscription section will display options available for purchase when you decide to subscribe. Last is the invoice section, where you will be able to access invoices for all your purchases. We are excited to embark on this great STEM journey together with you and eduCOBOT. Happy learning!